Welcome to Miss Sun Storytelling Class. Today, I will tell you the story about Dog Man. Oh, I like this comic book, Dog Man. I'm so excited. Miss Sun is excited too. I cannot wait to read the book, Dog Man. Students, are you ready?Oh, before I tell you the story, let's look at characters in this story.
哦，在这一次啊，有谁会出现在这个故事当中呢？
First of all, we have Chief.
啊，我知道了，他就是警察局的局长啊。
Then we have Greg the dog.
啊，我也知道，这就是 Dog Man。
No, no, 这个不是 Dog Man 哦，这个是 Dog Man 的前身。Dog Man 啊，其实是 Greg the Dog 和 Officer Knight 的结合才是 Dog Man 哦。他们啊，在结合的前身其实是 Greg the Dog 和 Officer Knight。
Oh, now I understand. And wow, I look at the picture, and this picture is so special.
Mr. Bear, could you tell me what do you see in this picture?
Oh, I see an angry chief, a green sofa,And a jumping Greg the dog and a jumping Officer Knight.
Mr. Bear 的观察力很仔细哦，他看到四样东西，他看到啊那个 Chief is angry， 他还看到啊一个 green sofa， 他还看到两个 jumping 跳起来的 Greg the dog 和 Officer Knight.
And Mr. Bear, I want to ask you the next question. What do you think this story is about? What do you think this story is about?
你看哦，那两张图片，那个他们两个的表情很惊慌，他们一定是闯祸了。
I think this story is about.Greg the dog and Officer Knight caused the problem.
他们两个闯祸了啦。
Maybe. And Mr. Bear, could you ask a question start with why? Could you ask a question start with why?
That is very easy. Why Chief is so angry? Why Chief is so angry?
哇、wow, ，我也 Miss Zhang 也是很好奇啊 ，Why Chief is so angry？ 他干嘛这么生气呀、啊？还说 Hey， 到底是为什么呢
？Let's start to read today's story. Dog Man, Chapter 1. A hero is unleashed. Dog Man by George and Harold.
Beep beep.Beep beep.
Look at Andrew's furniture.
Wow, 家具行的车子来了。Oh boy.
Cops, this is a police office.
Hey, my new couch is here. This is my new green couch.
Wow, 原来这是 Chief 新买的 new couch, 全新的哦。Stay with me, couch.
Wow, this is a great couch. She is a real pretty chief.
I know.
你看啊，像这个 Officer Knight 是不是像一个小拍马屁的？还说他在那个 chief 旁边说：“哦，这个你买的这个沙发很漂亮哦。”
We put it in your office.
Thanks, guys. I can't wait to be the first one to sit on it. 哦，这是我买的，我当然要第一个来尝试一下坐在新沙发上的感觉啊。I can't wait to be the first one to sit on it.
哇，而且啊，坐新沙发一定要公告周知啊，对不对？Calling all cops! 哇，你看他的部署都来了，他就立刻召唤他们。Come to my office! You can watch me break in my brand new couch! 看看我来大展身手，坐在我的全新沙发上面 ,my brand new couch!
Oh boy!This is gonna be great. I'm so excited.
Oh, he will open the door of chief office. What will he see? Who is on the sofa? Who is on the couch?
Oh, Greg the dog and Officer Knight. 哎呀，糟糕了，那个 chief 不是说他要第一个 the first one to sit on it, 他们两个 cause the problem 闯祸了。嘿，哎呀，如果他叫的这么大声，我在当场的话也会被吓飞啦。嘿。
Officer Knight and Greg the dog. You got dirt shoes and dog hair everywhere. Look at your dirty shoes and your dog hair.
Oh, you make my new couch dirty.
你看这个 chief, 他好不容易买了个新沙发，没想到被这个两个人，一只一个人一个狗给弄得脏兮兮的。要是你
，Will you be angry?
You are the worst cops ever.
Get out of my sight!
给我滚得远远的最好，我再不想看到你们了。
Get out of my sight.
Oh man, Chief is really mad at us again.
哦，想必啊，他们不是第一次闯祸了。Because they make Chief mad again.
I wish we could do something heroic to impress him.
Oh, 他们啊，想要做一些东西，表现自己说，哦 ,Chief, 我其实不错哦。I'm a good cop. Look at me, I'm good. 可是呢
,what should they do to impress Chief?What should they do to impress Chief?
Oh, 我想啊，那个 Chief, 他们可以帮 Chief 打扫厕所啊。
Then they can impress Chief.
Oh, Miss Chang 觉得 maybe they can buy Chief a new sofa to impress Chief. Boys and girls, what do you think?What should they do to impress Chief?
Boys and girls, do you like today's story?
Yes, I like today's story. I'm very excited to know what they will do to impress Chief.
Miss Zhang 也是很好奇，他们究竟会做什么让 Chief 感觉到
Wow, they become the best cops in the world.
那我们就拭目以待下一集的 Dog Man 吧。
See you next time, and you can watch the video again.
Bye!
Or watch this video again.
哦，我好期待下一集的 Dog Man 哦。
各位同学，你们也可以继续观看影片哦，下一集啊一定会很精彩的。
Okay, Miss Zhang, I look forward to see you.
我陌生录到你了。